no one in the history of this sport could match the intensity, the speed, the volume, and most importantly, the consistency that Michael brought to practice for years to get to the level where he could consistently achieve like he did. That's what made him special. I hear a lot about Michael's a generational talent, and certainly he is a very talented swimmer. But what he is that no one else can match is a generational worker.